Oh my god.
So everybody that's going to watch this on YouTube, if you decide to watch it, my girlfriend's brother decided to tell his girlfriend that he, a girl come at him and wanted to date. He would not date him, but he would still fuck him. And his girlfriend is at his house with all his shit. So that's why it says, pray for my friend, because I hope he lives and I hope all his shit don't get broke. Because that'd be some funny shit. Dude, there's no way. There's no way. I told my baby mom some dumb shit, but I ain't never told her that shit. I would have got shot with my own 380. What the fuck? You think I would have told her that? Nope. Shit, now I tell her dumb shit because we ain't together. But right now she's like, I wish I could kill you. Like, there's no way I would have told her that shit while we were together. Oh, fucker. Why is it going slow like that? Come on, break that shit. I remember when they offered TJ Combo for $1. Now they're offering Sabrewulf for $1. I bought him. So now, like, he won't be the whoever they set as the free character. Like, right now it's Sabrewulf, but when they set another free character, I can play as Sabrewulf and that character. But I'm eventually purchase the full game of this. Get every character. Come on! Nope. That was a new one. For him when he comes back on, he's gonna be like, you said Battlefield. I don't care. I had to get on this Killer Instinct. Destroy some shit. Oh, I got one. I just don't want to smoke it. I'm trying to save it. All right, this shouldn't be long. No, I'll have another controller just in due time. I got some things I want to buy, like Fallout 4 and shit. Yeah, it looks like a good game. Looks way better. I'm glad now you can build your own community. Like your own survival area.
I think I played the first one. I got hooked into it, but then I let a friend borrow it and they never gave it back. I was upset. I was peace.
Yeah. Alright, I'll see you. Okay. Come on.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Supreme victory!
Oh yeah, I'm not doing so well in this game today. How you doing, Groovy Haddock? That was good. A good game, good matchup.
fight on.
How you doing, Scooter?
Fight!
All right, yes. Good to go. Searching for a match stuff takes forever. Wanna get in, kick some ass. Take a saber wolf in white. Like ice wolf. He is a saber wolf. Saber. Ha! Get it. Oh man. So I don't like brash. Alright, pick your character. Oh, you can make a saber wolf with me. Ah, I like that. I like that.
Fight on. You want ham, huh?
Now, ham chop. Ooh, that's a nice character. Is that one of the newest ones? Yeah. That Agonos. I ain't ever played that character. Let's see what his combat's like. Oh, did it freeze? Ah, it did. Oh, nope. Dang, that one big motherfucker. Wow. Let's do this. Whoa, that one big motherfucker compared to Saber Wolf. Damn. Ooh, I want that character. Character looks nice. Alright, is his combos and stuff easier or hard? Are his combos pretty easy or are they hard? Crash. Is he a hard character to learn? Because I so want that character. Good game. Ooh, Omen. Good character, good character. Dang, I haven't even hit you. There we go. Good job. Good game. So, I'm gonna keep the stream going until they get back so I know if my friend survived or not. I know the anticipation. So, you want, you skip till the end. It don't really matter. to find out if he lived or not. And then you can scroll back and watch me get my ass kicked. Deal some ass kicking. But mainly get my ass kicked. I do live stream all my pretty much every game I play now. It's only because I just enjoy doing it, and I like entertaining people. But I do post it to YouTube. It's another reason why I do what I do. Just out here gaming. It's freaking amazing. Man.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Supreme victory!
I have no idea what my win death ratio is. Probably horrible. But you can get so much better just by playing. Okay, the latest news is everything's wrapping up. I don't know if that means she beat him up, broke any of his stuff. I'm about to find out. I guess my girlfriend was over there, so she was broke down in tears and crying. My girlfriend couldn't understand her. I have no idea. I ain't there. I didn't want to go because that's some dumb stuff to tell your girl, you know. That, hey, by the way, if a girl offers me a relationship, I'm gonna tell her no, but you know, I might take and tinkle with her punani. I don't know why you would tell somebody that. That's just ignorant. I don't know why you would tell your girlfriend that. Like, girlfriend that you've been with for probably like two years, you know. It's not something you tell her. That's the person you call when you want some. Unless it's like completely dumb, but I know they're not. They'll be back together. And it'll probably happen tonight after he said that dumb stuff. Because that's how they work. Silverwolf's level 12. Now they're stating me as an apprentice, not a button smasher. Okay. Good. Ooh, from behind. Ooh, you see that? Ah, come on. Get out of it. Ah, go. I'm done. He's got me. Oh, he got me. Let's see how big he can get his ultra. Can he get it forever? Can he get it? Oh, he got. Can he do it again? Oh, there it goes. Yep, he continued it. Oh, that was good, buddy.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Supreme victory.
Oh, girlfriend says she got a surprise for me. Her brother probably got busted in the lip. Who knows? I don't know. Huh. Could get down crazy. My friend Billy texted me. He's one helping me out with my streaming. His name is From the Wrath. It's From _ Wrath. _ Wrath. He's a good streamer. Good guy to follow. If you need any help, he's there for you. Alright, let's get in here. Get to beating some people up. Don't know how this is gonna go because I'm getting my butt kicked. I have. Yeah, my girlfriend thinks I'm mad. I ain't mad. I just told her that I'm waiting for her brother to get this ass whooping. Because he takes and tells me the other day that he can beat me in Killer Instinct. Yet he's never heard of Killer Instinct. Don't even know how to play it. So he's going to get a controller off a friend. And they can come over and catch this ass whooping. But I haven't seen him yet. I mean, I've seen him, but he hasn't come over with no controller. Alright, my friend Billy's gonna hook me up. He's an admin on my account. He helps me out a lot. This is very appreciated. That was a close one. Because at first I wasn't paying attention because I was texting my friend. If this guy still might get me. I don't know yet. Oh, he got me down. Oh, I couldn't get my combo breaker in. I had a comeback, but then I still got my butt kicked, so. It's all good. Alright, you guys, we are, I believe it's been 50 minutes during the stream, so we are going to, about to find out, let's find out what my estimated time is. We are about to find out if anything was broken, anything was busted up. Let's go and find out. Superman, 7 is cause you can't change. Ooh. All right. For those of you that have just entered my room, the reason why my host says pray for my friend, he went over and told his girlfriend that if another girl offered him some snooky, that he would take it. So we're about to find out what happened, because my girlfriend and him went over there to, because it's her brother, went over there to find out. So, but they're on their way now. So we're about to find out what happened. Alright, I'm gonna get you in a second round. Oh! I'm about to say, if you beat me with that little bit of health, I would've been mad. Oh, why won't he break? Oh! Let's see. Since you have the combo mastery of the whole entire game, let's see if you can keep it. Oh, you couldn't keep it going.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Thanks, buddy. That is awesome. Oh. Yeah, Billy, you shouldn't have left. You should have been here. It was freaking awesome. Yeah, I did get wrecked. Dude, I get wrecked in this game all the time, but yeah, I'm only broadcasting this because, like I just said, my girlfriend's brother took and told his girlfriend some dumb shit. And I don't know if he's gonna die or not. Oh, GDW, this guy's gonna kick my ass. He already kicked my ass once. Or no, I think I kicked his. I don't remember. Me too, I hope he is too. But you never know when you tell a girlfriend that. Oh, he got me knocked out before I can hit the ground. Okay. Ooh, I jumped right into that. You see that? Alright, here we go. Look at that. Ooh. Yes. Good match, JDW. No, yeah, I mean, that's the way they do it, but it's only because of my rank. His rank in this month's matchup and my rank in this month's matchup. So, what happened? Everybody's anticipated. They're all waiting to find out. I got 3 viewers.
Oh.
They all want to know. They all want to know if he died for telling her that he was going to get some nuki if some girl offered it to him. Wow. He's going to die. Ah, see, that's why. Probably why you work home too. So he lived. He didn't die. And did any of his stuff get broke?
I did. She kept me in the house.
Oh shit. That's I look at it right now, Billy. Oh yeah, keep that. I like that. And that won't be the first time. It'll be repeated, knocking on the door. Alright. So, I guess this stuff was hidden from them, so they don't know if, they don't know if it got, beat up or whatnot. Kicked my ass. But he also has 9 wins. I only have 4 wins in this little session I've been in. Oh! Ah! Ah, I hate when they block. Got him. Now all I gotta do is beat him in this round. Ooh, he didn't get knocked out. Oh, why does he keeps getting knocked me out? The reason why a lot of people play as TJ is because when you beat him, he still comes back. So Billy, you still in the chat room? I want cookie. So I'm up to 4 followers now, buddy. I said egg cooking. Yeah, my, you see that where it says add me, my Mobot, it's not going every 10 minutes like it's supposed to, or 5 minutes. Ooh, nice comeback. Thanks, Billy. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this broadcast, take about a 15 minute recess, and then I'll be back on. I'll be streaming Battlefield. I'll be sniping.